Lisa Marie Presley may have been the daughter of music royalty, but she was also a star in her own right. Entertainment reporter George Panacchio takes a look at Presley's life and legacy.
Lisa Marie Presley followed in her father Elvis Presley's musical footsteps with three albums to her credit. When her first album came out, a review in the Los Angeles Times said her voice had a distinctive flair. At one time, she also released singles of duets with her father, using tracks he'd released before he died. In her personal life, Lisa Marie married four times and had four children, including actress Riley Keough. She lost her son Benjamin to suicide in 2020. Actor Nicolas Cage and singer Michael Jackson were two of her husbands. She even appeared in Jackson's music video for You Are Not Alone in 1994. Lisa Marie had been back in the spotlight helping to celebrate Elvis, the movie about her father. In a recent 2020 special, she said she remembered seeing her dad perform in Las Vegas when she was a little girl.
I would yell and get up in my chair and scream and do what everyone else was doing.
Her last public appearance came on Tuesday at the Golden Globe Awards, where she was there to support the movie about her dad and Austin Butler, the young man who played him. Lisa Marie once said she thought being rebellious was in her bloodline. Her mother, Priscilla, just called her strong. George Panacchio, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.